The stock I'm using is the Assault 60 stock.